Oh man, I can't believe I'm back. Oh man, do we have to? But I'm scared. Oh, what the fuck? The hardest stage in the universe. God damn it. Oh god, now I'm starting to suck already. What? Oh, what a nice spot to put the fucking claptraps. Alright, I'll just wait till they come down. Oh, what the fuck, man? Okay, what the fuck is going on? I fucking suck today, man. There's no reason in the world. Dang, you gotta be fast to complete this stage. And don't hit the toxin. Cause if you hit the toxin, you're for a toast. Gonna suck big time. Alright, stop. The DK coin is down here. Oh god. That fucking toxin's so goddamn fast. Oh my god. Let me off screen it. I'm back. Oh god. This is just nuts. Now we got Cannonball trying to kill you. Oh god, I hate this fucking stage! Oh my god, I can't do this. Alright, I'm back. They're showing me Courtney. Before I took too long to say something. Oh god. Here comes the fucked up part. Gotta be fast. Gotta listen to my phone because I can't do this in time. Fuck. Alright, we're back once again. This bitch is a lot tougher than I remember. Besides, oh, now we got squats. Now this should be easy. That snake is too fucking hard. He moves too goddamn fast. He's not patient. Oh, he is hard too, cause you got time to aim real perfect. Like an encore game starter. Oh god, the bit the Brent one. I'm not taking any chances. I'm gonna take a hit. See, I gotta take a hit. Cause I'm not going out like that. Okay. I bet that toxin's there, but I bet that toxin's on its way up right now. Oh, fuck you guys. Is this over yet? Where's DK Barrel at? Oh no, not the spider. Anything but the spider. I see a bonus barrel. Okay. Welcome to the start. Yes! We beat it! Yes! We got time for the next stage. Now, we're going to Stronghold Showdown. What the hell? You didn't think it would be that easy, did you? Let's see if you get past Kerosene. What the fuck? What is this? This is not one of the Nintendo version. I don't know how to beat this fucking boss. Oh man. Okay, I think we gotta throw the kip off at the sword. Oh my god. Okay, this is fucked up right here. This is really fucked up. We was not supposed to fight that big ass lizard. We're supposed to see Donkey Kong being tied to a rope, then goes to the ceiling, then goes to the next chapter. I don't know what the fuck is this about. Oh, I now think I'm done. They got through to the whole fight. This is gonna piss me off. Oh, I see. I thought it killed the motherfucker's face. Oh, shit. This fucking boss is epic anyway. Oh, shit. Oh, God, it's gonna take me a few videos. Yes, Captain Cable. I know it's you, Captain Cable. Give me back, Donkey Kong, motherfucker. Okay, now we got Phil and Campbell at the sword. And they look like Cleaver from the Lava World. Now they got to throw more swords at me. Alright, his place is gonna flash. And I should see a cannonball. Oh, god damn it. I'm sorry, this is the first time fighting this boss. So I wanna get the hang of it. Yeah, whatever. Get the fuck out of here. About to run out of time. So next time on Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2, we're gonna find a way to beat this fucking boss. Good night.